In an ambling van lived a banjo man, and his name was Hot Rod Duncan. He didn't know why they called him that, but he just went along with it. Hot Rod Duncan always felt ashamed.